tonight. This is Colin from Crypto Coin Growth. Today we're speaking with Luca from Blocktrade.com. Go ahead, sir.
Thank you. So we at Blocktrade are building the next generation trading facility that is focused on crypto assets. So when you're talking about crypto assets, there are of course cryptocurrencies and utility tokens and of course now security tokens. But security tokens should be issued properly, so with full compliance with regulations and laws, and we will be focused on listing them. But in the beginning, we will focus on top 5 cryptocurrencies, which will be listed on our exchange. So we're launching a private beta version in the next couple of days, and then we'll have a full launch in a month or so. So please visit blocktrade.com to learn more and start trading.
Great. And can you tell me just a little bit about the transparency? There's just been questions about transparency in the marketplace right now within crypto. What's your guys' views on that?
Yeah, so there are a couple of views regarding transparency. One is pre-trade and post-trade transparency if you're talking about the regulatory issues. So when you are operating an MTF or an exchange or something like that, you have to offer investors the transparency they need to do proper analysis and do a proper decision making. So this, in a sense of pre-trade transparency, means that we offer trading prices and order book and everything. And of course, what's especially important is transparency regarding the trading rules. So how are the trades matched? How does the order book work? And other technical details which are important for the regulator, for the auditor, and in the end, of course, for the trader and investor. And of course, when you're talking about transparency, there is another layer which is about listing. So when you're trying to list an asset or a stock or a bond or whatever you are listing as an exchange, you have to have a proper set of rules where you basically define what you can list, and this set of rules must be approved by the regulator. And we are, of course, working closely with regulators to be able to bring tokenized securities onto our exchange to be fully compliant with all existing laws regarding the trading part, regarding the issuance of such securities. And of course, we are working with different partners so that we can do this properly.
That's great. So where can our users go find out about the updates that are going to be happening? Do you guys have a Twitter account, things like that, or a Discord?
Yeah. You can follow us at Twitter, LinkedIn, Facebook, and probably also on your social media.
Great, we can get all that from your website.
That's everything's written on the website, yes.
Great, thank you very much, Luca.
Thanks, it's been a pleasure.